Do you want answers to all your finance and money related queries? Then subscribe to our YouTube channel now and download the Financial Freedom app from the link given in description box.
Hello everyone, welcome to IndianMoney.com's YouTube channel. Are you one among those planning to invest in stock market? Then watch this video to know the correct way of doing it. The largest stock market broker in India, Zerodha, revealed that the number of Demat accounts opened in the first 5 months of 2020 have outgrown their overall client growth in 2019. Since the end of February, 7,50,000 new accounts were added. Isn't that huge? There were two main reasons for this. Number one, the low pricing of stocks in the month of February and March gave people an opportunity to enter the market with low investment. Number two, due to lockdown, most of the people were working from home and this gave an opportunity to ponder about their personal finances and improve it. Investing in equity helps to achieve long-term goals. However, investing directly in stock market involves a considerable amount of risk. So if you're a first-time investor, then we will tell you the right way to do it. Number one, invest in mutual funds. Mutual funds are a safe option for equity investing. But before investing in the shares of a company, one must carry out proper research and analysis. This takes time, and mostly people will have no time for this. Even if one takes time and has the knowledge to do it, it is not enough as timely actions play a big role in deciding the profit from stock market. So the best option to your rescue is mutual funds. They are managed by professional fund managers whose full-time job is to pick the right stocks. Also, mutual funds help you to invest in a basket of stocks. In addition, systematic investment plan allow you to invest consistently and small amounts like 500 rupees a month. Number two, go for professional help. The basic requirement of an investment is a fixed plan. Your financial goals, risk appetite, and investment horizon must be clearly defined. However, choosing a mutual fund from 2,500 options is not an easy job. This is where you need a paid financial planner. Financial planners with their expertise will choose the right mutual fund for you by considering all the criteria. Also, they review your investments regularly to ensure you're on the right track. Number three, invest for a long time. Stock market investments are supposed to be for a long time. Some people enter stock market with the intention of making quick money. This happens when investors are moved by media marketing of online trading apps. However, they never highlight the number of people who lost all their savings due to this. So, if you're planning to invest in stock market, make sure you invest for a long time. I hope you found this video informative. Thank you so much for watching.
We all are running the race of life. Yes, 780 crore people are running this race, but very few people have got 1 lakh crore, 5 lakh crore, 10 lakh crore of assets, and the others are struggling for even 10,000 rupees. Why is this happening? Take a look at 100 meter running race. If 20 people are running the race, all 20 will reach the goal, but then the one who reaches first will win the game. Why is this not happening in the race of life? It is because those who are running in this 100 meter running race, they know their target, they know the path to get to their target. But unfortunately, in the race of life, most of us don't have a goal, and those who have a goal don't know the path to get to their goal, and those who know the path to get to their goal, they don't have the strength to run. Then who are these rich people? Where do they come from? How did they become rich? Yes, there are no shortcuts to become rich. There are secrets to become rich. Do you want to learn the secrets to become rich? Now you can get all those secrets of rich people in one place together right in Financial Freedom App. Download Financial Freedom App and start your journey to become rich.